if only for one night.
Unconfessed, unconvicted, unapologetic. So we grab hands that have more power than we do so that we show the world equality. Show the world we too want to call it home, though we have never really entered through the front door. Death is a known end result of life. However, marching to death should not be part of the stains we allow on our hands. Filled with butts and false justification of wrongful blood taken, vomiting up every excuse as if that helps wipe the slate clean. Do you see what's wrong with that logic? That statement? This isn't guilt-free indulgence, but counting lies has become as popular as counting calories when one wants to flex. So here I kneel, stretching, trying to take a stand against the systematic epidemic that spreads through the nation, praying that the united in our names catches like wildfire instead of lighting like a wet flame. Crackles, sparks, only to refuse the ignition of the authority. You understand? That's diving in deep without knowing how to swim, yet not for lack of trying. I'm not moving to separate, but to generate others to participate in stopping hate, so we all don't decimate from the egregious states of the ongoing mind activity, though we can't seem to relate. Now is one voice, unconfessed, unconvicted, unapologetic, yet never unforgiving, and never unforgettable.